Hi everybody, I'm going to make a water slide decal with some pictures, and I'm going to put it on this tumbler. I already printed out my pictures, so I'm just going to cut out the one that I want. This is clear water slide paper. I ordered it in Amazon.com. I have a cup of warm water ready to go. So I'm just gonna put this quick picture and put it in water. And then I'm just gonna put it in my cup and it's ready to go. This is my warm water. Use my nail, one of them broke just today. Okay, so now I have my picture and I'm gonna be placing it in my cup someplace here. And I'll find a spot later. I'm just gonna put the picture, the printout, put in water slide. I already spray painted this with clear spray. I'm gonna just put water here. Actually, where am I gonna put it at? I think here. Just gonna check it by sliding it. It's ready to go. And yeah, this is gonna be the spot. Okay. Check to see if there's a good spot. And it is. And now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna slide it out. Making sure that it's straight. I'm just taking out some of the air bubbles that is underneath. So and with your finger, just slide it over to get as much air bubble out. Make sure it's straight, and it is. Since it's too dark here, the pink, it's hard to see the bottom of it, but I'm okay with that. Maybe I'll try to slide it up a bit. happy with that. And that's all you do. Now just let it dry. And what I'll do is epoxy over it. And then I'm done. Thanks, guys.